Now, I don't know why haters be telling me to mind my business when they're out here not minding theirs. Shut your mouth and enjoy the tea. We all know you're here for it, sis. Ninjas, Kamla Dandala is out here spitting fire. This is a girl, Mishongwane, aka Miss Fearful Color, putting back for all entertainment. If it's your first time joining me, almost definitely welcome. Please do make sure that you subscribe and of course hit that bell. I absolutely love you. And do not forget to follow me on Instagram. It's at Mishongwane. Anyway, today we're going to be talking about Kamla Dandala. I can't remember if I've ever done a story on him, but one of my ninjas actually sent me this, and when I went to Twitter obviously to go ahead and check this shende, guess what? I was met with a block. Okay, this dude don't block me. Now honestly, like, I wouldn't be as offended except for, like, why are you blocking me when you live a boring life? Like, I'm not into celebrities that don't bring no tea. I find it offensive to be blocked by celebrity that lives a boring life, in my opinion. Okay, if you're not, like, living a life that you end up on my channel, your life is just too simple. It's not as dramatic. I ain't coming for you for no reason. Imagine having to create a whole other Twitter account for Kamla Dandala, and actually to try and go get the shende and get that this account is on private anyway, dude. Like, okay, anyway, let's get over that. But I find it very offensive to be blocked by boring zanems. You get it? Anyway, it's fine. Let's go ahead and talk about this shende that's actually happening. Anyway, this is what he actually said. He said, when a man enters your house, gets intimate with your wife while the children are in the house, knowing full well that you are the husband, and then publicized their pictures on social media for the world to see, what is meant to happen? Any thoughts? H is scope. And then of course also said, when a man comes into your home and shares your bed with your wife, what happens? Any thoughts? H is scope. And he says, oh, and you can't delete this one. So man, this whole shende. Obviously, you can see who this choice cop guy is. You guys do know how I feel about cheaters, okay? Just because Kamla don't block me, I'm not gonna come out here and be like, you know what, I'm not, like, on his side. I am on his side. If, obviously, what he's saying is true, and obviously maybe this guy did go into his house and share bed with his wife, I would understand why he would be pissed, and I'd definitely say that the wife is wrong, because how dare you do something like that? How dare you even get your roll on into your man's bed? Oh my goodness, tweets are coming in, and of course people are saying the craziest things, so I'm gonna go ahead and just, you guys will just see them rolling. What is my opinion in this whole shende? I guess Mugol likes them cheese-copped, because Kamla also is, in my opinion, a cheese-copped guy. I mean, he rocks a cheese-cop from time to time, and people obviously are talking about the allegations that is, like, they were saying, oh, he fathers kids out of wedlock and whatnot. I do know that he has a lot more kids than I expected him to have. I don't know, like, it's not even a matter of, like, I was sitting down expecting Kamla to have kids, but I think he has about 5 or something like that. And I was really shocked. And I was like, wait, why does he have so many kids? And of course, they do have different mamas. So they do have different mamas. So, you know, not all of them, but some of them have other mamas. Like, his kids, all of them are not from the same woman. You mean the causes out here talking about they're ashamed that he got bricked by a white man, and I guess it's just like a black man thing, you know. I don't know what's happening, Kantipo woman. How are you, eh? If you thought that it was just that era where only men cheat, oh, even women cheat. I actually saw this one where someone was talking about society saying, you know, women never get caught cheating. And then, homeless wife, if you met me, like, people are just going on crazy with this whole shende, you guys. It's something that, in my opinion, of this is not funny. And I know I have a laughing tendency, you guys. It's just who I am. But yeah, I don't think that's a good thing. for a woman to can cheat. And please do hear me carefully. I'm not saying that this woman cheated. I'm saying from the things that he's actually saying, they really are insinuating that his woman actually did, you know, cheat. Now, of course, there's this other one as well where he actually posted, I guess this is Cheesecop's son or something like that, where he said, I remember this. This was the weekend where you took my wife on holiday with you. Okay. Where you both left her sick child, my daughter, to be with you and your Jake. So I guess obviously is he also insinuating that she's a bad mother? Because if somebody is out here leaving their child to be with some man and his child or something like that, then definitely you're saying that that person is a bad mother. I mean, that's bad mother behavior, period. Your child always has to come for us, especially when your child is sick. So, you know, things like that obviously are just things that are crazy. My opinion, as I told you guys, like, I mean, I feel for him, but I feel like this whole thing is going on a direction that I doubt he actually expected. I think he thought people were gonna go in on his wife and go in on Cheesecop, whilst now people are just out here talking about, well, you know, you were you not the one cheating? Were you not a serial cheater? Were you not this? So I've not really seen anyone really scold his wife. People are just laughing that he got bricked by a white man, and I don't think that's what he actually thought was going to happen. But don't worry, Kamlamke. For you to block me, you must be watching these videos. I'm definitely standing with you. Your wife was wrong if she did that. And I hope you do find some healing. I'll pray for you. Okay? Ninjas, please pray for Shomla so that his heart can actually heal. Anyway, go ahead and comment down below. Please do not forget to share these videos. Your girl loves you so much. Stay blessed. And of course, you guys know I'll see you guys in my next upload.